know what?
See you.
My side is killing me. I might have overdone it a bit. Easy for you to say. But honestly, you're probably onto something. How about you? You okay? You've really been pushing it. You don't even look tired. What kind of training regimen do you have? You say that like it's no big deal. Meanwhile, I'm dying over here. You're pretty crazy. Kinda sucks. You totally destroyed me. I knew the standards were high around here, but I never thought someone so good would be right in front of me. Okay, I've made up my mind. Listen up. I'm gonna make you eat my dust. Sorry. didn't mean to get so worked up. Let's get go. Ah! I think I might have twisted my knee. Forget it. Let's go.
Being a team manager, you really don't get any respect. And the guys on the team all act like little kids. Where's my towel? Can you wash this for me? Ugh, I'm not their mother, you know. At least I don't have to worry about gaining weight since I'm always running around taking care of them. How about you? Are you enjoying track and field? Well, you did just start. So that makes sense. I thought it might be boring for you, since you're so much better than everyone else. I can tell just by looking. It's like you've got your own style, and you don't waste much energy. Well, if you have any questions, just ask Kaz. You know, Kazushi. You guys are in the same class, so I'm sure he'd be willing to help you. You can ask me too if you want, since I'm the manager. There's a show I want to catch. See you at school.
Thank you. And of course, I got your back. Don't you worry about that.